so that was big money. But he put me out of business that next year because he got some fly strips. So you know, that's the way the business world goes. You know, you got your cycles, ups and downs. And but he passed away whenever I was 12 years old. My mother was a home ec teacher, and she raised me as a single parent until I got to a college, went to the college at the University of Arkansas in Fayetteville. And then to law school, graduated from the University of Arkansas Law School in 76. And I went home and established a private practice, a solo practice, just